come and sell her.
Yes, so.
This one you are smiling. Hope nothing fishy is happening somewhere.
Oh, I just noticed that your husband just drove up. Maybe he has trouble again. That's why I want to take his place. Should I shift
this
closer?
Man, you will never change. You will not repent. I know what I'll do to you. After everything, you know what? I'll take you for deliverance.
Why is it that whenever my dad is not around, your dad will go close to my mom? And the Bible says adultery is a sin, it's no good.
Yes, that is one of the commandments.
But what of the money I used to give? See, this thing is not only me that is enjoying it, it's both of us. So let me shift
you. How much is it? How much? Chicken change? Can that even go for my hair? I'm just managing you.
So let's go inside now.
Do you know what the time is?
It is just.
The Bible says there's time for everything.
Hey, that's why I wait patiently for your husband. Yeah, that's what I'm going. That's why I wait patiently for
your
husband to travel. This is the right time.
My God. What is this? I am not finished. Jesus. This is a time.
So Mama Titus! Hey! Mama Titus! What?
Quiet! So this is what you've been using on me?
Me? I'm just waking up from my bed now.
Why won't you just be waking up? After all your evil, no wonder. I always misbehave. I behave abnormal each time my husband is not there and you come closer, foolishly like a he-goat. Henceforth, I don't want to see this your neck in my house again.
What's the problem?
I don't want
to. What is this?
Ask him, just look at it. What does it look like?
Hey!
This is the charm he's been using on me.
Hey!
That's not all. Each time my husband is not around, he will come to me and start misbehaving. No wonder.
Hey!
My God has exposed you. Today will be the end of this. No wonder.
I keep telling you right now.